Hi guys, CJ Square here. We're about to do today's workout. Today's workout is a full body workout. You don't need anything but your body weight. Our first move, I'll walk out to T-stand, and it looks like this. Feet about hip width apart. You're going to bend at the waist. You're going to walk out. Turn to a T-stand. Other side. And walk it back, okay? Try to keep your core engaged. We're doing 10 of these. Here we go. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay guys, your next move is a lunge, squat lunge. And it looks like this. You're going to stand and you're going to go to a forward lunge. You're going to come back, go into a squat, lunge, and then squat again. Alright? We're doing 10 of these. Each one. On each leg is one, okay? Try to keep the core engaged. Here we go. One. Two. Three. Four. Keep the core engaged. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine, 10. Okay guys, your next move is a reverse lunge with a kick. And it looks like this. You're going to step back into a reverse lunge. And then you're going to bring your foot up and kick, touch, and back down. Okay? We're doing 10 on each leg. Try to keep a core engaged. Here we go. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Switch sides. Here we go. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10. Okay guys, your next move is a push-up to an inverted V. And it looks like this. You're gonna get down in a push-up position. And you're gonna do a push-up, come up to a V, and back down, okay? We're doing 10 of these. Try to keep your core engaged. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay guys, your next move, a dynamic squat, and it looks like this. Feet are together, hands in front of you like this. You're gonna jump your feet out, touch the floor, again, okay? We're doing 20 of these, trying to keep your core engaged. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay guys, this is your final move, the sprinter crunches. And it looks like this. You want to get down the floor. Lay down on your back. You're going to come up your right elbow to your left knee like this. Back down. Other side, okay? We're doing 10 of these. Try to keep your core engaged. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay guys, that's your one of your workout. You want to repeat this 2 more times, don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I will see you next week for your next workout. You have an awesome day. Bye.